check that out. The long-awaited and fabled thing of legends, firmware 8.1. But is it living up to its expectations? Let's find out. What's new in this release? With this release, we're introducing media and map improvements. So, just media and map improvements, no kernel update like Elon had originally mentioned, but maybe that's down the road. Now, before we begin, I will say I already know that Autopilot 2.0 cars have gotten a bunch of nice additions and improvements to their Autopilot 2.0, nowhere near matching Autopilot 1.0, but getting it closer. Favorite radio stations. Eager to listen to your favorite song, streaming, personal radio? You can now play streaming station that consists of your favorite songs as well as songs inspired by your favorites. Cool. Could care less, but cool. Ratings and open hours. Looking for an open coffee shop nearby, or maybe you want to find a highly rated health club. Now it's easier to search and choose between destinations and maps when you tap a pin for a business. We show the associated Google rating, price range, phone number, and address. Voice commands for favorite locations. Finally, they're making use of voice commands, maybe? Using voice commands to navigate to a location in maps is now more convenient. In addition to using voice commands to navigate to a location, you can now use them to navigate to one of your saved favorites. Simply press the voice command button on the top right side of the steering wheel. When you hear the tone say, take me to, or navigate to, or drive to, or where is. Cool. With the name of the favorite, exactly as it appears in your favorites list. So there's no Hey Siri here for this. Touchscreen then displays a map with the route to the location you want to get to. For easy reference, you can assign a unique name to a favorite location. For example, where is Grandma's house? And even though Grandma's house has been in my favorites, Siri always tries routing us to some cookie shop or bakery instead when I say navigate to Grandma's house. So, favorite radio station. Let's take a look at the ratings and open hours. Map. Ratings open out. Well, I was just at the Consulate General of the People's Republic of China dropping off paperwork yesterday. So let's see what the ratings are for the People's Republic of China's Chicago Consulate. Nothing. Am I doing this wrong? When you tap a pin for business, we'll show you the Google rating. Well, it sure has a Google rating. Let's try something else. Let's try, let's do it without navigating. Enter address. Why I can't calculate a route? I don't want to calculate a route. Find Consulate General of China. Nothing. Navigate to McDonald's. All right, well, it knows McDonald's. Let's try McDonald's. Let's try a close one here. Oh, there we go. 2.5 stars. I disagree. That location is spotless. Open hours. Let's try. Navigate to Best Buy. No way, I'd rate them a 1 star. Navigate to China Consulate. Maybe I was doing it wrong before. Still no rating, and they definitely have a Google rating. No. Navigate to Police Department. Huh. Shows their rating for the Police Department. Really? 1.5 stars for the Police Department, yet Best Buy gets 4? Baloney. So, okay, I don't want to navigate. I was cancel. All right, that's that. Van Halen. Play Yuletide Classics. Yep, there it goes. Sure did. Play the Red Elvises. Now, if you notice, I left off radio. But I requested, but I did it anyways, huh? Cool. Play 11:30. Nope. Let's try it this way. Play 1130. Nope. That's in my favorites. That's our actual radio station, not Slacker. Alright, well, I guess it's a little bit of an improvement. The map one will be kind of nice. But a little bit of a letdown, but hopefully they didn't break anything at the same time. Let's try the Easter egg. This is introducing. Tap the T icon 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, holy crap, that's bright. Oh my god, I'm blind. Phil? Yeah. I was not one that was good with art. Let's see. Nope, not multi-button touch. Publish to what? You sure you want Tesla to critique your artistic masterpiece? No. Let's do clear. Oh, God. Fill black. There we go. Let's do marker. Undo. Cool. Clear. Let's do one more. Publish. I am an artist. So that is it of firmware 8.1 for Autopilot 1.0 cars. And don't worry, classic car owners, you are not missing out on anything in this update.